On the LCS stage, Adrian brings out the Karma play, which he brought out yesterday as well. So they're showing those new things they talked about, and now they can back it up. But Kenfang and the team back up the unstoppable force. The HP bars are not telling the same story. Immortals is running right over them. Huni with the phase dive. Huni with the quadra. The fall. Is it going to be the Penta? Huni in the final game of their spring split gets a Pentakill.